The deputy chairperson of CCL, Mr. Motage, said their visit at the hospital has a Christian meaning during this time of Easter. He thanked the hospital for the warm welcome they received. The CCL secretary, Mrs. Nosi Poli Rotori from the Methodist Church of Southern Africa, indicated that they united to commemorate the seven words of Jesus, which are central in Christian life.
Letsatsi lena la Paseka mme ga mema dikereke tse fapaneng ka go rona re ne re na le kereke ya Sabata re na le kereke ya Apostola ya Matla a Moya mme re la ratla mona sepetlele re tlotla re re kene ha mmoho Pasekeng le bakudi ba rona ka go ba etsetsa tshebeletso ya mantswe ana a supileng lebaka le leholo ke gore nakong ya Paseka ba bohle ba ipitsang ka gore ke ba Kreste ba tla ho tlo ba tshebeletsong tsa bona tsa dikereke tse fapaneng empa ga lemoga go ba bakudi ba hloleha go tswa diphateng tsa bona tse tshesang.
Meanwhile, the deputy manager at the hospital, Mrs. Vicky Lemotaba, said they feel honored by the presence of the CCL as it gives them power to work on their daily activities.
Kopana le diqholotso letsatsi le letsatsi mme ga re ntse re fumana tataiso ya lentswe la Ntate Modimo. Hono go thusa gore re nne re tswele pele re sebeletse setšhaba sena sa gabo bona sa Basotho ka boitelo botlhe mme le bakudi ba rona ba kgona go fola moyeng gobane ka nako nngwe ba tla bona ka re ga ka ba tshwara le gantle empa go se jalo ka nako nngwe e tlabe le boima ba mosebetsi.
Sebongile Kolobe reporting for LTV News, Berea.